Hi guys, so this video has been long awaited. I know that you guys have been waiting for it. If you are a long subscriber of mine since probably last year, because I said I was going to make a Lululemon video, but I haven't really, I don't know why it took me so long to make one, but I'm finally making it now. So this video is going to be, like the title says, all about Lululemon, some of the things that I own and my favorite products, I guess, from them. So for those of you who don't know, Lululemon is a Canadian company and they have kind of expanded, so they have stores in the States and they have their product, not necessarily retail stores, but they have their product line in different stores all over the world. So their products are really more readily accessible now because you can get them at a lot of different stores. Before, you could only really get them in Canada at a Lululemon retail store. But yeah, so you can check out their website. It's lululemon.com. I will put a link below. You can also shop online now. Before they didn't have that feature, but now they do. So you can shop online and it's always free shipping, which I love. But I'll put the link in the bottom bar below so you guys can check them out for more information. And also they have like a store locator button, so if you're not in Canada or if you are in Canada you don't know where your nearest Lululemon store is, you can check that out. But yeah, so this video is going to be all of the products from Lululemon that I have purchased in the past and that I really love. I didn't want this to be like a haul video. I didn't want to just show you guys products that I've recently bought. So everything that I'm going to be showing you, I've had for at least a couple years. So I've had it for a very long time because I also want you guys to kind of see the wear and tear of Lululemon products. So some of these things I've had for years and years and years, like 4 or more years, and I'm not showing you guys anything that I've purchased within the last few months just because I really want you guys to see kind of like my all-time favorites and things that I bought years ago and that I'm still wearing today because the quality is great and I love the style of it. Okay, so I have everything that I want to show you guys kind of in front of me. I have them like divided into categories, I guess. So I'm going to start with like bottoms first and then tops and then sweaters and then accessories. So my favorite all-time pant from Lululemon is their groove pant. And this is one here. I bought this forever ago. I think probably my first year of university, so coming up on 5 years, I think, 4 years or 5 years, but I absolutely love the groove pant. If you guys are avid Lululemon buyers, you will know that the groove pant is probably universally the most popular pant because it is so comfortable, it's so flattering on. I don't know what it is about this pant, but nearly every body type can pull off this pant and it looks so flattering on and it's so comfortable. So they come in tons of different colors and tons of different designs here. So this one, as you can see, is like polka dots and it's just like all the way around. But yeah, they have lots of different styles. They have one that's all black if you like all black. They have ones with different colors, different designs here. Some of them are limited edition, like this one, for instance, you can't get anymore. Like they don't have the polka dot anymore. So Lululemon is, for me, kind of like, I like to collect it because, especially ones that are different patterns and colors, just because they don't always have them, and some of them they bring in for like a couple weeks and then you never see them again. So I'm kind of a Lululemon collector. It's kind of an expensive collection to have, especially since it is clothing and you will have to get rid of it eventually because they won't last forever because just, it's just the nature of clothes. I mean, like, this I've had for a long time, 4 or 5 years, and I could still probably get another couple years wear out of it. Eventually, I will have to get rid of it, and when that day comes, I will be really sad because I absolutely love them. So groove pants retail for about $98 plus tax for me, unfortunately, so it comes up to over $100 per pant. So like I said, a little bit pricey, but for the durability of them, they do last a very long time. They're not like gonna last you maybe a season and then you'll never be able to wear it again. This is just like the regular length here, and it is still a little bit long for me, but Lululemon, if you buy them in store, they will hem it for free. So that's really great too because then you don't have to pay for a third party to kind of hem them for you. And the Luon material, which is what Lululemon uses for a lot of their products, it's unique to the company, so I wouldn't recommend hemming them yourself because, maybe if you're experienced in sewing and hemming and stuff like that, you could pull it off, but if you're like me and you're a novice and really I just sew on buttons or re-sew buttons onto a shirt, I wouldn't try to hem it myself. But if you are experienced, go for it. But if you're not, you might as well just take advantage of Lululemon's free hemming service because it's free, and that way you know for sure that it's going to come out really great. So these pants are reversible. Not all of the groove pants are reversible. The way you can tell if they're reversible is if they have the logo, so the Lululemon reflective logo, as you can see there, on both sides, like on the outside and on the inside of the pant. So as you can see on these ones, it has it on the bottom left leg, and it also has it on the inside here. So that when you reverse it out, it still has a logo, and that's how you can kind of tell if they are reversible. Other than that, you can also tell because it'll say on the tag. Sorry, my battery just died and I just kind of realized how long this video is going to be, so I will put a little table of contents in the info bar below in case you want to just see a specific product so you can just fast forward to that item so you don't have to like weed through stuff that you don't really want to be watching. But yeah, so anyway, that was the Lululemon groove pant. I hope I talked about all I wanted to talk about on that. I can't remember because I got distracted by having to change the battery pack on my camera. But yeah, I've had this for so long, it still lasts. So it has pilled a little bit, especially just like on the inner leg here, but nothing too bad. Like I still wear it all the time, and it still looks really great, both inside and out. So it still looks really great, especially since I've had it for so long. I really have only purchased pant-wise their groove pant just because it's just my favorite. I don't necessarily dislike all of their other, because they have tons of different kinds of pants, but I don't necessarily dislike all of them, but I just really prefer the groove pant. And if I'm going to be spending $98, I really would just prefer the groove pant because it's one of the pants that I can't really find a dupe for otherwise. I mean, if I really wanted like a sweatpant kind of thing, I'll just buy from Roots just because I really love their sweatpants. So their groove pant is just really my favorite, and I know I can't get that style of pant anywhere else, and it's so versatile that it just makes paying $98 worth it. So the next thing that I'm going to show you is the Lululemon groove crop. So basically this is the exact same style as the groove pant, except it is shorter because it is a crop pant, which basically means it's a capri. But it is reversible also, and this one, that's a little pattern. Like I said, they have different patterns. So this one says the Lululemon logo on it, and then also love all the way around. But yeah, it looks exactly the same. It fits exactly the same as the groove pant, except it is much shorter. This comes about like just a couple inches below my knees, and this also has the Lululemon logo, reflective logo, on the left leg here. And like I said, it's reversible, so as you can see, it has the Lululemon logo on the inside. So when you turn it inside out, which I will do for you guys right now, so when you turn it inside out, basically it is just all black without the little design on the hip, and then it has the Lululemon logo on the back. And this is like a little bit of a flare, so it's different from the Wunder undercrop because the Wunder undercrop is more of a tight. I'll show you guys that in a second. But this one is more like loose fitting below the knee. And then I have the Lululemon groove short. So this is fits exactly the same as the groove pant, groove prop, but it is in the short version. So as you can see, it's much smaller, or lengthwise, it's a lot shorter than the previous two that I showed you guys, because this is for shorts. This probably hits like mid thigh, so it is fairly long. They have tons of different kinds of shorts. They even have ones that are very similar to this, except they are kind of like booty shorts, so they are much shorter, and they're really great for like dance and stuff like that. But I really like this length of the groove short just because it's perfect for me, and they're just easy to do yoga in, to run in, and stuff like that. So I really like the length of the groove short. So another style of short that I really like that I'm pretty sure Lululemon does not carry anymore. They still carry the groove short, but they don't carry this kind anymore. But this one is a cotton terry cotton short, I guess. I don't know. I think that's what it's called. But I really like it just because they're so comfortable and they're so flattering on. And they have like a little tie at the waist there. The bottoms are cuffed a little bit. I'm not sure if you can tell because it's like black on black and it's very hard to see. But they are rolled up and cuffed here, which I like. This one also has pockets here, which I like. They have pockets on both sides. On the inside at the back, they have this little mesh pocket so you can stick like credit cards or your key in this pocket just in case, I don't know, you don't want to put it in these outer pockets here. So you can put them in here so when you're running it doesn't potentially fall out of your pocket. And then it also has the Lululemon logo on the side here, just kind of like embossed in this kind of like rubbery material there. Oh, and I forgot to show you guys, but on the groove, pants, shorts, or crops, they have a little pocket in the seam, top seam of the pant here. So as you can see, there's a little pocket there, and you can just... The pockets aren't huge, they're really just only made so you can put like a credit card or your key or some money in there. So they're not made to hold like tons of stuff, or you can even put maybe your iPod in here. If your iPod is small enough, you can fit that in there. But yeah, so the groove short, groove crop, and groove pant all have that little secret compartment there. I also really, really love the running skirts from Lululemon. This is one of my favorite. They don't have the skirts in all year round. They only have them in certain seasons, which does make sense because in Canada, depending on where you are, it's not really advisable to be wearing skirts depending on how cold it is outside. But yeah, so this is one of my favorites. I love the color of it. It's like a periwinkle blue color, which I like. It has little pleats on the back there. This has built-in shorts on the inside, as you can see, so it's kind of like a skort because it has the shorts on the inside. And the short part has like this rubberized silicone material on the hem of the short, so it kind of like grips onto your skin so it doesn't ride up on you when you're running and doing activities and stuff like that. So I really like that. I love wearing skirts when I'm running. I don't know why, but I just really like the feel of it, so I am a big fan of the skirt. It also has this little pocket on the back here where the logo is, and it's just, again, for your credit card or a key or some money, just something really small just to fit maybe a necessity in. And then it also has little ties on the inside here so you can like tighten it up or loosen it if you want to. But that's what the skirt looks like. I absolutely love it. And they're so comfortable. So the last bottom that I really like from Lululemon is their Wunder undercrop, and you guys have probably heard me talk about it a lot because I really do love it. They're so comfortable, and they're just so comfortable and so flattering on. I love them. So this is one here. This one is a black one, but I'm not sure if you can tell, but it has the Lululemon mantra kind of emblazoned on the pant. But I really, really love the Wunder undercrop because, like I said, they're so comfortable and they're just easy to wear, and you can kind of wear them in a lot of different ways. Like, you can wear it as tights if you have like a longer top, you can wear it under that, you can just wear it to work out in, to run in, to do yoga in, you can wear it out. It's so versatile, so I really, really love it. This one is not reversible. You can get ones that are reversible, but these ones are not. This was $68. I've had mine for the longest time, and it lasts very long. So it is pricey, but again, depending on how often you're going to wear it, it is a good investment to make. This has the Lululemon logo on the top back here, and it's just, again, that reflective reflective surface. And on the top here, on the top of the seam, like the groove short, it has a little secret pocket here, so you can fit a credit card or your key or extra money or something like that. And this one, like I said, fits like tights. They are really tight. They conform to your body, so they're not loose fitting. They fit exactly like tights, but they're so comfortable. And I also have this color here. This was also limited edition, but you can kind of see it better. You can kind of see the seams better on this one just because it's not all black. So this is what it looks like on the back, the logo here. On the top, that is what the secret pocket looks like. It's just kind of like built into the seam of the pant. And one of the reasons that Lululemon pants kind of fit better than just regular yoga pants is just the way they have their seams. So as you can see, this might be kind of weird angle to be showing you guys this in, but this is like the crotch part of the pant, I guess. But you can see how it kind of has like this diamond shape here right in the center. That just makes it look so much more flattering on, instead of just having like a straight seam here. Having that, I don't even know what it's called. The Lululemon associate told me what that's called, but I forgot. If I remember, I'll put it in the bottom bar below. But just having that little diamond part in the very middle where it would be on your crotch, I guess, it just makes it look so much more flattering than just having a straight seam, like a straight like intersection seam here. Okay, so now I'm gonna move on to tops. I'm only gonna show you three tops, I guess. This one is one of my favorite long sleeve Lululemon tops ever. It is their Luon material. It has the logo on the back here, on the very back, and it has unfinished seams, so I'm not sure if you can see, but the edges aren't sewn, it's just like cut, so it doesn't have like an actual folded seam. And it's just one of my favorite. I've had this for like 5 years, I think. Probably longer than that. I probably had this since high school. But it's just so comfortable. And it has lasted so long, and it's still in great condition. The color hasn't faded at all on this, which I really love. And it's just so comfortable on. It's like my holy grail of black shirts. I love it so much. It looks so good on. Another top that I'm going to show you is this one here. And this is a deep V or not so deep V top, I'm not sure. I remember it has like the word V in it because it's like a V-neck, but this is kind of like a sport top, tank top, I don't know. But I really like it because it is so cute on, plus it has like a built-in bra, so it's really supportive, which I like, so you don't have to like wear a bra and then wear a tank top over it. It's just like two in one. So that's what it looks like there. And then on the back it has like a racer back, and then it has like mesh, and then it also has the logo here on the back. And then my other favorite tank top from Lululemon is their Power Y tank. This one doesn't have as much support. It has a built-in bra too also, but it doesn't have as much support as the one that I just showed you guys. But it's so comfortable on. I really like this for yoga, for just hanging out even. You can just use this in so many different ways, so I really love it. I love how it fits. I like this one because it is a little bit longer, and it kind of has a racer back too, so that's what the back looks like, and it has the logo here on the back. Okay, moving on to sweaters. Oh, this video is so long. This one I've had forever too. I got this probably 3 or 4, probably 5 years ago, and this is kind of like, they don't have this style anymore, but this would probably be equivalent to Lululemon's Define jacket that they have. And basically it is the Luon material too, the same material as the Wunder undercrops and the groove pants. So it's that same material. It's so comfortable. It's very slimming just because of the nature of the material. It's like an elasticy material, but it's so slimming on, which I love. It doesn't have a hood. It's just kind of like a jacket. And it has a zipper, pockets here. It has the logo on the back here, and I love it. It's so comfortable. So one of Lululemon's probably most recognizable product or item is probably their hoodies, and this is one here. So I know a lot of you probably have a Lululemon hoodie because they're so comfortable and you see them pretty much everywhere because a lot of people buy them, but they are really comfortable. They're really, really nice thick material. All of Lululemon's products are pre-shrunk, so you don't have to worry about it shrinking in the wash, and especially their sweaters. One of the things that drive me crazy about sweaters is that when you put them in the dryer or put them through the wash, the zipper starts to buckle, and I hate it. It's one of my biggest pet peeves in terms of clothing, so it drives me crazy. One of the great things about Lululemon, especially their sweaters, that kind of, I don't know, encourages you to splurge on the sweater because it is $98, is the fact that the material is pre-shrunk and the zipper will never buckle on you. So for that alone, I do not care how much it is, I will spend that money because I just hate having a sweater that buckles, because when you wear it, it just looks so weird having the zippers like kind of like go all wavy on you. It drives me crazy. But if you buy a Lululemon sweater, I can guarantee you it will not happen. Like, I've washed this sweater so many times, and I've washed all of my Lululemon hoodies so many times, and not once has one buckled. But they come in tons and tons of different colors. They even have ones that are like reversible. This one isn't reversible, this one's just like a really cool design on the outside, and it's just like a different color on the inside, but it's not actually reversible. The hoodie has the logo, Lululemon logo, kind of like embossed on here, but the hood part is two different fabrics kind of like sewn together to make one lining. So it is so thick and it's just so comfortable to wear. The last sweater that I'm going to show you guys is this one here, and this is one of my favorite sweaters. I also have this in like a pink color, a pink and gray, but I love this. It doesn't have a hood, as you can see it has just the logo on the back here. The collar goes up pretty high, so when I'm wearing it, it goes to about here on me, but I really like it because it makes me feel really nice and cozy. But that's what it looks like on the front, and then that's what it looks like on the back. So again, it has kind of like the Lululemon logo embossed on the front there. And I really, really love this because it has thumb holes. I'm not sure if you can see, but it has thumb holes, which I really love because when you're wearing this, this goes to about like here on you. So it covers most of your hands. Especially, this is great for like in the fall when it starts to get chilly, but it's not quite cold enough to wear gloves yet. But it's just really nice. It's the same material as the scuba hoodie, and I really love it. It just has the zipper at the front, and again, it doesn't buckle when you wash it, and I've had this for three years, I think, and the color is still great. Like, it's still as vibrant as ever. It hasn't faded or anything, so I really, really love this sweater. So the last thing that I'm going to show you guys, I know finally, is this here, and this is called the Hickey Hider. And I laughed so hard when my mom bought it for me because, and I was reading the tag that came with it, because I was like, this is the funniest description to put on a product ever. So first of all, you're going to call it a Hickey Hider, which I thought was really, really funny. And once I show you like how you wear it, you will kind of understand why it's called a Hickey Hider, because it's just kind of, I don't know, if you have a mind like that, that's just what you would call this. But it said something about, the tag said something about hiding those late night shenanigans or something like that, and I thought that was so funny because my friends and I would always use the term shenanigans when we would ask each other to hang out. We'd be like, oh, like, what kind of shenanigans do you want to get into today? And I just thought it was so funny. Anyway, back to this. So basically it is a hood slash scarf in one, and it is so comfy. It's wool and it's beautiful colors. I absolutely love the colors, and yeah, it's 100% wool and it's so comfy and it's so warm, especially for fall, winter. It's just, it's so awesome. So that's what it looks like there, and it also has an attached hood onto it, so you can wear it as a hood slash scarf, and I just absolutely love it. It's so cute, especially if you just wear like a plain black jacket or something like that, and it's just like this pop of color is amazing. And it also has the Lululemon logo here, And yeah, I don't know what else I can say about this. I mean, like, this should just speak for itself. Like, look how awesome this is. But yeah, I absolutely love this. I got this two or three years ago. My mom bought it for me as like a stocking stuffer, and I don't think they have it anymore. I did see it last year, I think maybe on their online store, but they sell out so fast just because it's a really awesome, great idea. I don't think I've ever been, unless I were to knit something like this myself, I have not seen it in, I haven't seen something exactly like this or similar to it in any other store. So it's very unique and it's just so comfortable and I love it so much, is all I can say about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching that. Let me know what some of your favorite Lululemon products are in the comments below, because if I haven't heard of it yet, I will most likely want to buy it. And yeah, so I hope that was helpful for those of you who are thinking about buying Lululemon but aren't quite sure whether you want to spend that kind of money. Bottom line is, really great products. Yes, it is pricey, but if you buy certain things, like certain products like the sweaters or the pants that you know you're going to wear often, you can kind of justify spending a little bit more money for good quality. I don't recommend just buying one thing because you think it's cute but you know you're never gonna wear it, especially if it's on the pricier side, just because it is pricey. So if you're not gonna wear it, it's kind of just a waste. But if you do want to invest in something like a groove pant or something like that, I would definitely recommend it because they do last quite a long time. For example, like the one I showed you guys earlier in this video, I've had that for 4 or 5 years and it's still definitely wearable. I mean, it has pilled a little bit, especially on the inner seam, but nothing too bad. Usually you can just remove it with one of those like pill removers, those electronic ones that you can get at Walmart or something like that. And it's lasted so long, it's so comfortable. All of Lululemon stuff are so easy to wash. I have been fortunate enough to have a lot of Lululemon's products, so I can just kind of make a whole load just for them. But if you only have like one or two things, it is definitely okay to just throw it in with your other clothes. Just make sure that it's not with any clothing that has like Velcro on it or like anything abrasive, so that you can just kind of preserve the quality of your Lululemon products. But yeah, overall, would definitely recommend it. I would just say pick and choose which ones you want, especially if you're a first-time buyer. Just try not to pick something you know you're not going to wear. As long as you pick something that you know you'll be able to get a lot of use from, it's definitely justifiable to be spending that kind of money. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed watching this, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!